in all the cops' camps.
Justice.
Have a look at this.
Justice.
Let's go. Corner Burnley. How close can Burnley go here? It's into the mix. Clear off the line. It's there. Burnley and Lava. It's my top team.
It's not quite. Marty to try and get it back in there. Can he deliver across? Get it in there. Dinks it in. Chance for Burnley. Is he going to fall in there? It is! Burnley level! And that! And just here, who's got the final touch? I think it's Michael King. And Burnley deserves it.
Here we go.
Just running it by Taylor. Right into the mix. King! It's there! Burnley level. Has he got it? This is going to be controversial. Burnley furious. Oh, this could be a turning point in the championship season. Everybody craning to see. Look to me like that had gone in. Head of one.
Louis Ben.
Oh, I said, it's definitely in. Burnley's been denied an equaliser. I mean, if there's any justice in the world, I'm actually still in this corner. Just went right in there. Ball in there. Goal! Michael King!
Give an insight in our world. There's certain moments of Duke and Barnsley and this fella here. We showed that moment to the players after that event because that's a magic moment. Many magic moments, you know, the passion, but also the knowledge. I think it was absolutely first class. It's a completely impromptu, by the way. This wasn't a moment to be a player. Fantastic. The players respect it. You should respect it. The passion, the honesty, and also the pride in what Burnley Football Club do. I think it's absolutely amazing. Fantastic. hopefully he's going to come out with that word, because it might look silly if he doesn't.
Justice!
Justice!